newspaper article. I love finding funny stuff out. Like, this beaver is a perfect example. It's a funny thing you read. This is one of my favorites, though. This is a headline. Couple run over by tractor while making love in a field. They were run over by a tractor. Like, what kind of sounds are you making during sex? You can't hear an oncoming tractor. It's a piece of farm equipment. How do you not know? I'm very quiet during coitus, too, all right? It's a lot of, you know, a lot of silence. I look like I'm gonna sneeze and one sound. Just kind of... You're in a field, you're doing it, and you're like, yes! Hooray! Who's your daddy? Yes! You don't like that either, that whole who your sister, like, that's weird, who's your daddy? Yeah, you're like, hopefully not you. What do we, red deer? Okay. Fuck you, what, we're not red deer people. You're weird there. I hear you're lost. So, you're in a field, you're doing it, and all of a sudden you hear, must be heard.